I'm at flea market finds for June 26, 2010. First up is this nice SOG Bowie knife. I really like the SOG knives. You can see how thick the steel is on the blade. Got a good feel, good balance. This was 25, and my triple on this one. Tempted to keep it. Also picked up a nice World War II German K98 bayonet. Awful rusty, but it was only $10 sitting on the floor in a box with some other like steak knives. And surprised you don't see much military stuff at all anymore. So, was it Gur Howell? Made this a maker with the 39 there. I guess some numbers here, but pretty poor shape, but only $10. Got a Remington fixed blade skinner. That was only, well, that was 20. I think I paid a little too much for that. I'll make some money on it, but not much. Vintage butterfly knife. Butterfly knives are very collectible. And this is nice. It's got the sheath with it. That was 18. The Speed War, $3, brand new in the pack. Sunoco oil can, paid $8 for that. I think I paid too much. Blinko art glass, huge thing. See the Blinko sticker. Blinko is very collectible. Around here especially, because there are factories in West Virginia, not far from here. Nice old time lamp. May take it and get a shade, stained glass shade made for it. Gonna keep that one. Down here we got an old box of shells. And it just, I'm gonna keep these. Some odd looking shells in here. I don't know what that is, but they're old. I don't know if I would shoot them, but interesting. A bag of jewelry. Got that for $1. I normally don't buy jewelry. I have to look through it, see if it's any good. It probably isn't, but I did get a nice little pair of rhinestone earrings in there with a screw back for $1. So I think that's worth it right there. And some boxes of nails for nail gun. The guy wanted $10 a piece. I gave him 25 for 3 boxes. Pretty expensive in Home Depot. And the same guy got these pass load framing nails from them. 2,500 in a box. Home Depot sells these, I believe, for about $50 a box. And I got them for $10 a box. And up here is a chicken saying hello again. Hey, chickens. Nosy chickens. DeWalt battery, 24 volt. That was $20 from the same guy, but I should probably get about 40 or 50 for that, I think. And then the best piece. I was driving the kids around yesterday in this. It's a little homemade cart. Got a little lawnmower engine in it. Bought it from a guy for $100. The front end's for a moped. And I'm going to sell it. hopefully get about 200 for it. It looks neat, gets a lot of attention. It's a lot of fun. We'll see what happens.